Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu has reported from Hazrat Maimuna radiyallahu anha that a mouse fell into the ghee and died. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was asked about its precept. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam whereupon said, "Take and throw out it and ghee all around it and eat the remaining ghee." It was said to Sufyan Maimar from Zohri, and he reports it from Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu with reference to Sayyid bin Musayyab. He replied, "I have heard it time and again from Zohri with only this chain." Ubaidullah from Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu, he from Hazrat Maimuna, and she from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5538.